It's the most effective means of death. No, you dick! That's not fair! I hit you! Oh crap. That's dumb, I hit him. That was baloney. I hit him. Yeah, Lake Shot's hella OP. Agarrelo! Later on, you can body slam him. He's like, go one shot, go up and kick him, knock him down, knife the crap out of him.
Lord said.
And these guys aren't zombies, technically. Man. Depends on how you want to look at it, I guess. What's up, bros? Got a present for ya. All the manis, dude. All of the manis. Gotta farm up them spooks. Hell yeah, you do. Gotta grab all the things.
Some rare. What are you selling?
All right, so we're gonna sell a handgun. Is that all? We don't need it.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Buy the punter. Because it's free.
Thank you. What are you buying?
I can upgrade it. Maybe I should wait on the upgrades. Be a free handgun.
What are you selling?
I should start shooting some crap, though. Well,
what are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
There we go. That'll work. Oh, man. Oh, friggin' That's that one. There's nothing in it. That's great. Did I miss something here? I thought I was supposed to be able to climb up this. Maybe it's on the other. Maybe I have to take the boat. That's what it is. I think that's what it is. Boulder time. Another one. Haha, you suck. No killing me for you, bro. I think he's dead. You let her head. Sometimes it's a shoot the guy in the head. Crazy.
Agarrenlo!
Oh, I was wondering where the hell he was. Where are you? Could not figure out where he was. I jump scared you. Are you in that stupid egg? You need it.
Rescue.
Oh, that's right from behind. Take that.
The bastard feed, baby.
Oh, you bastard. Oh, come on. Apparently there's some guy behind me. I didn't even... No idea he was there. Run! Getting my butt whooped right now. All right, that'll work.
Detrás de ti.
Using the water. There he is. And you're dead. Feels bad in his Australia. Yeah, seriously, right? Silly Aussie. There's a guy behind me? Where the hell did he come from? Where the heck did these guys even come from? They're just all of a sudden there. What the heck? That's weird. I'm not used to that. It looks like I'm just gonna start popping things here. You guys aren't quite the brightest. That was weird. He's dead? No. Now he is. That's weird. I was wondering why that music all of a sudden kicked up. I was like, what? I'm like, but there's nothing here to hit me. I think you go past a certain point and they show up over here. And once you go past a certain, like, distance, they start popping up elsewhere. Oh, come on. Snake, get out of here. Oh, I was trying to get to the guy to kick him. Oh my god. Wrecked right now, man. I don't normally play this bad, but apparently I am. See that music? See how the music comes up? That means more guys are showing up. Here's what I'm gonna do. Eat it! That'll work. Knock that one guy into the friggin'. Those guys aren't dead? One of the guys dropped an herb. Weird. I don't think I've ever seen that before. I even know enemies could drop herbs. This thing has really good head killing power though. No, it's not the same trigger. I just couldn't remember that these guys pop up again. I forgot the blacktail has really good head destroying properties. Totes my goats. Forgot about that, bruh.
Un forastero!
Yeah, I'm over here. What's up? Up, snake. If I can hit it. He's like, hey, where are you going? I'm like, going this way. There we go. Hey, what's up, bro? Get them to hit each other. Dumbass. Thanks, bro. You're the best. Appreciate it. There's nothing there. Okay. Okay, so we should probably start using a shotgun here because I got a lot of shotgun ammo. Yeah, I could maybe have a little fun here real fast.
Un forastero!
There's another person over there, right? Something. Maybe I'm wrong. That'll work. See you later, bro. Thanks for the death. Into death. What? You saw that. You saw me go right through him. Those guys are so hard to heal. Kill. Golden egg? Dude, hell yeah. Save that and sell it. Get some of that thing we call manny's, dude. Oh, there was a special item. Oh, that's right. There is a thing back here in the bird nest. I forgot about that. Got the bird nest over here. Totally forgot about that. Peak pipe. Another bird nest around here? That doesn't look like it. See you later, body.
Shit. Vámonos. Okay, ándale.
I think there's a red passed up. Is it right here? Oh, there it is. I was wondering where it was. I'm assuming we have another snake. Yo, not a snake. Not a snake. I'll show you guys something cool here, though. Something kind of fun. So we have a boat here, correct? Well, what would happen if said boat... RIP! It's kind of stupid, but it's funny. Literally just comes out of nowhere. Makes zero sense. Can you go over here before you fight this guy? Oh, it's not even open. It's closed. Oh, okay. You know when you got something stuck in your teeth. Salamander. I'm gonna have to hit that apparently. Game hates me. Come on. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, that's so stupid. Well, how is the game gonna do that to me? Like, I had no option. Literally had no option to get that. That's so stupid. That was a little, that was kind of stupid. Seriously? Where did he go? Are you kidding me right now, game? I was gonna say, if that thing makes me fall off, I'm gonna be pissed. The controls for this are so awkward. Well, rip, that's gonna hit me. I had nowhere to go on that one. Where did he go? I love how you can't just like follow the line, it won't let you. Oh, again! Like, he looks like he's going to the right, and then he goes to the left. I might be dead here. No, not yet. Wow. This fight is pretty sad, though. I'm getting super unlucky here. Seriously? Right now I'm just getting like really unlucky. Thank you. Man, I have like some friggin'. Whatever the hell I was eating earlier. What was I eating? Beef jerky stuck in my teeth. Annoying! Save. Go here. They're coming alive. Your soul. His arm. Surprise, it did actually happen.
It's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
After you die. Letter, got that. 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 Eat the egg. I'll just save from here. But it doesn't look so funny now like it was before. Had that weird post-processing on it. Now the game looks how I remember. Thank the Lord. Lord have mercy. Alright, so we gotta go to that merchant in the back. I know I'm supposed to go that way, but we're gonna go to the merchant in the back first. Not to mention there are fish here I can pick up. Blast processing. That is just... Look at that weed I got right there. Look at that weed game right there. Weed. Let's go. Yeah, the problem I had is I thought the post-processing was like... I thought it was something else. And I had it set to 3, right? So I thought post-processing was... like a thing to make the game like look better or load things. Basically, I don't know. Anyway, it looked like that. That's how I had the game looking, and I was like, why does it look so funny? And then I finally turned it off. I was like, well, maybe it's that. I turned it off. I'm like, oh, that's how the game's supposed to look. There we go. So I fixed it. So now we got it looking the way it should. I love all this ammo. Why can't you just shoot him and take all it? Take everything and be so much easier.
Got a selection of good.
What are you?
Oh, I don't doubt it, stranger.
What are you selling?
Well, I got some things that I don't need all so much of.
What are you?
What do I have so much of that I don't need? Oh yeah, golden egg I can sell.
What are you selling?
Golden egg I think sells for, yeah.
Is that all?
Those are pretty rare. Yeah, you definitely want to sell those when you get them. Pipe gone.
Thank you.
Right. Well.
Is that all? Is that all?
I guess I can toss you a bone with those two. So, what have you been up to, games? Anything new? I saw you, I saw that you actually changed, OD.TV. Looks a bit different than it used to. Because the other day I was like, oh, dude, I wonder if od.tv/timerocker is still around. It is not. At least not that I saw. Down, find some other stuff back here. Look at all this stuff. I can't just take it? Man, it's so lame. I want to take it. I just want to take it. Well, now, I have the motion blur set to off. Like, what would it look like if I had it on? Oh, God, no. Turn that off. Hell no. Definitely don't want that on. Where is he storing the attache case? I don't know, wherever he can. Oh, is it .php? Is that what it is? Is that what I messed up? Is it .php? Is that why I couldn't find it? I'm a poopy head. Since I'm offline though. Loading swag. Man, that thing has changed, huh? Oh, never mind. I am online. Loading swag. API, please. No ad blocker, Reno, please. Oh, man. Because remember when we had it the olden days? When we had the hitbox dealio on there? Alright, so I need to hit you, fish. You're gonna die. Sorry. You're gonna have to die. Gotcha. Let's see if I can make room for it while I'm at it. Okay, could I possibly grab it? Hey, game. I need to get it. Hey, game. I need to get it. And it's so hard to get these things. Thank you. The large black bass. Oh, this is gonna suck trying to fit all this in here. I don't know if I can. I don't think I have room for it. I would have to probably toss up stuff. And it's worth, what, 3,000? Maybe more? What can I toss maybe that'll, like, be worth it? Could I toss that? How much room do I need here still? Because I would like, well, I'll put that there, put that there. Maybe I'll toss an incendiary grenade for the bass. As much as that, as stupid as that is. Yep. The bass gives me more money than those things combined, I believe. So. I'm better off just getting rid of them. I can sell the bass for some good manis. The olden days of hitbox. I know I've had a couple people say they're gonna move over to Beam or start using Beam, and I'm just like, dude, it's not worth it. It's really not worth it. People have this idea that if they move over to like Beam, 2300. Still better deal. But yeah, I've had a couple people say they're gonna move over to Beam, and I'm just like, it's not worth it. Don't do it. Just not worth it. Well, are there other fish here? Because if there are, I might as well harpoon them while I'm at it. There's a couple big black bass up in here. Gotcha! Getting some free manis here. This is why freed up space. I mean, how do people... Can you dual stream? Is that built into OBS now? But don't you need, like, twice the bandwidth as well?
Got a selection of...
Like that you're using?
Is that all?
Yeah, well, I mean, there is that. Restream.io? Oh, okay. I remember back when I used to have to, the old way I had to used to do it. Man, come on, we get in my sights. Where are you at? There's a glare on my TV. Got him. No! Get off. I'm not getting off yet. The games isn't over here. Take. No take. Only throw. Their fancy streaming protocol. Is there anybody even on Beam? Like, how many? I've never even been to the website, to be honest. I don't really know anything about it, but since it's fairly new, I'd imagine that it's really not
that
booming with people.
Is that, I'd imagine?
Just can't imagine there being that many people there. Realize I forgot to turn the OBS volume down. Why is the game really loud on OBS? Because it shouldn't be that loud. So many fishes swimming in the sea. You're gonna be dead because of me. I'm just like literally throwing to hope I get something like runs into it. Come on, fishes, don't be stupid. These fishies just do not want to go down. Maybe it's easier if I just pop them when I'm out of the boat. And some of them I can't even see where the hell they're at. I feel like they're getting shot and then they're not dying. There we go. They're hard to see. No take, only throw. Yeah, some of it's not even fish I'm probably even shooting at. It just looks like they are. Oh, oh, where you at, bro? Gotcha. Yeah, I just don't even think there's that many fish. Oh, there's one right there. Yeah, I can't get him. Not get him. Take. No take, only throw. How much more room do I have, actually, here? I can hold one more. Where'd it go? It's like going into the rocks or something. Okay. Little cheating bastard. Up, up, up. See, he can like go into the rocks or something over here. A little stupid. I see you, bro. Come out here. Think I'm playing? Get over here. Gotcha. I didn't get him. There we go. Hey, Zuber Phoenix, how's it going? Come on, we gotta get over there. Alright, let's go. Now we can go where I need to go. Sell them bass. Make some manis. I don't even remember how much they sell for. I might hold on to one, though, for the healing. For them healing properties.
Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? What are you
making
fighting?
All that monies, bruh? Yeah, I'll hold on to one. Just because of the healing they offer. Figured, why not?
It's a good deal.
That was weird. Had a weird screen tear or something there. Yeah, hell yeah, I'm a fisherman. I'm doing good, man, just living the stream. How about you? Hey, look at this. Giant face guys. Bro, I think you got something wrong with your face. I think something's wrong with your face, bro. I'm just gonna use these because they're. I have a bunch of these, bunch of ammo right now with this, so. Figure it's my best option. It's good to hear, man. Good to hear, Phoenix. Hey, Sora, what's up? So I could be a dick, and I could be like, hey, look, everything up here, eat it. No, I'm not that kind of person. Okay. That's all good. Head on down. Bro, 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 bro. Them eyes, though. Damn eyes, go. Ammo, this is why I'm using what I'm using. Well, that's good to hear, Sora. Glad you had a nice talk there. We on the best jumper, also known as Thumper. Give me the monies. Give me all the monies. That. Revert the water. turn the wheel. Close the gates. Divert the water. Waterfall open. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. But here's what you do here. You jump across. And then they're like, I'm gonna come get you. And then you're like, see you later. I'm out of here. And you go back. See? The easiest way to get all your stuff. And what are they gonna do? What are they gonna do to you? I'm up here. They're down there. They can't do anything to me. I mean, what are they gonna do to me? Think about it. They're gonna do that. So, my fix to that is, hey, I'm just gonna chill right here. And when you guys decide you want to climb the ladder, hey, what's up, buddy? They can climb the ladder, and I will just sit here with my rifle and keep popping the shit out of them. See you later. This is so hard, man. Are you guys gonna come up, or what's the dealio? Okay, this is taking them too long. Okay, so now I can come down here and blow the shite out of them. Or I can just come over here. How much ammo? Let's go and equip this, I guess. That guy, wow, I didn't realize they would stay blinded for that long. And kick him. Kick them both. There we are. And dead. I'm taking breaks when I'm playing this, that way I don't get as motion sick. I didn't get much stuff from those guys. Kind of lame. Yeah, but I've been taking it kind of slow. Taking breaks when I need to make sure I don't get as motion sick as normal. I knew that was coming. So many herb. See, I always think you can go down there and just can't. Oh, I missed the item up here. Duh. What was that? The brute thing? Is that what that was? The I can't bring. Okay. How's girlfriend? She's still mad at me for whatever reason. Not exactly sure why, but she is.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Nah, she's upset. Cause something about moving to Canada, I don't know. She's the type of person that gets butt hurt really easily. So, yeah. She gets butt hurt very easily. Which is, you know, no fun for me. What's up, Roman?
got a selection of... What are you selling?
I'm sure you do have a good selection, but now is not the time. I have a lot of money, though, which is good. El Gigante coming up. How many green herbs, man? El Gigante. First true boss battle.
Rápido, rápido.
Rápido.
Usa los músculos. Rápido, apúrense. Rápido, rápido.
And dead. And dead. Kicked. And split in half. Wish. Wrong, bruh. Bro, chill with the breath. Where's my doge mate, man? Oh god. Yes, let's rip up all the trees. Good job, man. Crap. Oh, we're fine. Alright, so let's equip this, because I have a lot of ammo. Nope! Ooh, the lag right there, dude. Holy crap. Dog, into the rescue! Hey, it's dog. Hey, it's dog. Go, dog, go. Ah, you suck. Give me these things, please. Hoo yeah! It's Doge. What's up, Bartek? Get up on the Hydra's back! Get up on the Hydra's back! Oh, don't get squished. Bad idea. Okay, let's use that. Actually, let's just use that. Come on, dog, I need you here. To use. Keep using that. Keep using that. Run! I need him to chase the dog. Here, come after the tree or something. Let's go. Get up on the Hydra's back! Get up on the Hydra's back! Ooh, got enough hits out of that. That's good. I got a pitbull on my back. Somebody pop it. It's gonna kill me. Now, if I had the semi-automatic rifle, I could just be like, pew, 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 and I'd like shoot the crap out of it, but I don't have that option right now. Because that option is more deadly. Okay, throw that there. I guess I can just leave that there. I can throw the fish here. That's a good spot for the fish. Money. Look at this bro, he's steaming. I think I got everything. Oh, look at that, I even saved my little huts. I'm a nice guy. I'm a nice guy. Forget, does that explode if you hit it? Nothing happens if you hit it. Alright. Could not remember. Alright, time to kill some puppers. Time to kill some puppers. One of these has a snake in it. Wasn't 100% sure. Hey, sleep tight, pupper. Sleep tight, pupper. I think it's the only point in the entire game where you face a dog. Oh no, we're one of the only pup. Okay, there is one other time, I lie, in the maze. You do fight a pupper in the maze. Forgot about that part. Okay, I guess this isn't yet. It won't open, there's a roundish hole. And that's what she said. I normally just sit back and blow their faces off with the rifle, but not this time. Anyway, sleep tight, pupper. Flash grenade. I'm gonna sit a little further back just to help out with my eyeballs. My whatchamacallit. I'm trying not to get motion sick. Nobody wants to be motion sick. It's sad because I didn't use to get motion sick. That's probably back when I used to play more games that were more similar to this one, I guess. You'd be motion sick all over me? Damn. Sounds gross. I think part of it has to do with like being so close to the thing. What? Did I mess it up wrong? What did I mess up wrong? I have everything pretty much right. Oh, green. There we go. Whee! Very, very few puzzles in this game. There's not very many. And they're very short, the ones that there are. Very short puzzlies. Our favorite character, guys.
Ashley.
Don't come.
Hey, take it easy.
Dang, look at them jiggles.
No, get away.
Calm down.
They didn't jiggle like that in the GameCube version.
My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Hey, Bartek, random question.
Wait, follow me.
That's what it is. Okay. Are you from Alaska originally, or are you from somewhere else? I forgot to ask you that when I was watching you. Crap. Okay, what ammo do I have the most of? Yeah, right. Alright. Yeah, I have a lot of handgun ammo, so I should probably use it up here. Washington? Oh, okay. Yeah, I assume you're not originally from, I figured you wouldn't be originally from Alaska. Did I go the wrong way? Yeah, I did. I was just wondering, because not many people I know live, I don't know anybody that lives in Alaska, so I figured you'd most likely, guys, you want to see something awesome if you've never seen this before?
Hey, what are you looking at?
I love how she just looks out, like, with a blank face.
Oh, you pervert.
But, Ashley, please. But then you can go right here, and it's totally fine. And it's like, yeah. See, like, you can go right here. Let's see your little white panties. Right here. Because you're not close enough. You can see right up that. But if you get close enough... Wow, even right here, she's not doing it. Oh. I was like, even right there, she's not doing it.
You pervert.
You don't even have to be looking up at her.
Hey, what are you looking at?
So stupid. What do I assume?
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know. My name
what
is
I find Austin funny is the fact Sadler, I figured that out on my own when I was younger.
Religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little.
Why do I assume you're not from Alaska? Oh, just because most people that live in Alaska honestly aren't originally from Alaska. A lot of people are up, especially when people are up there for work.
But... before that,
because I know a lot of people that live up there for like oil. They work and stuff like for oil stuff up there, but they're not from there. I'd say the majority of people that live in Alaska are not from Alaska.
faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me.
Penny!
You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Okay, end of chapter 2. Save successfully. Take that, and I'll take that, mix that, that. TMP ammo, let's get rid of that. So much money. Locked it. What's up, bros? This makes my life easier here.
Leon, shoot those barrels on that wagon.
And that was tough. How did that kill something over here? I need to use up ammo anyway, so. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shoot. Yeah, just toss it for now and hold on to it. Leave it there. I have so much ammo. Well, I have the bass. Let's see here. There is a merchant here. I'll probably just sell the bass now. At this point. I don't really have a reason. I don't have a need for it.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got some rare things. What are you buying?
How about, the red knot. Great. I never really did use that stock for the red nine.
What are you selling?
Now the Killer 7, that weapon's freaking strong.
Is that
I will sell my black bass and my spinals.
First
spinel, however you pronounce it. Punisher. EMP, yes please. Yes please. I mean the Red Knight is strong as hell, don't get me wrong. I mean, it's up there with, nothing really, but definitely not, it's not as good as a Killer 7.
Come back anytime.
And I'm more about saving my money for later. I need a bigger case. Either that or I need to get rid of a bunch of this ammo. I probably shouldn't have even bought the shotgun yet. I haven't even used it, but let's use it. I haven't used it yet, so let's use it. See, I have all this ammo. I don't know what to do with it. Okay, anything I need to look for that I haven't gotten? Just everywhere I've been, I've gotten everything. I don't think I missed anything. Nope. Got every I've gotten everything so far. Blow some mofos away. Yeah, Rillo thing. Got it.
Ahí está!
Un
forastero!
And you're dead.
Ahí está!
Aw, what? Suck game. I don't think so. I don't think so, mate. That up, and I'll pick that up. Going here, nothing in there. Not want to step on that. Nothing in there. I don't think the house is refilled with anything, but I could be wrong. I guess I was wrong. All right. They did indeed refill with some stuff. And where? Let's see this guy down here. Whoop! Well, there's somewhere. I just can't see him. Oh, there you are. Hello, lady.
Picadinho.
He trusted.
Like, I hear him, but I don't see them. Oh, there you are. He dropped anything. Oh, that sucks. Gotta grab Ashley. Yeah. Oh, he did drop something. Did not think he did. Nothing.
Can I go in this house here? That's what I thought. I was... Yeah, it's quicker. It's just quicker. I just don't know if there's anything here, up here or not. There might be. Alright, now we got to... Wait, where am I going? This way. Nope, I'm stupid. It is this way. It's so hard to see anything. Mostly because the flickering lights. Kind of weird, you can't even shoot that. Dang, I have tons of TMP ammo. I need to use it. Hide. Thank you. Sarah in the third part. I love that pretty much everything is gone. What's up, bro? Shut your mouth. Dead. I think there's just a guy up top. What it is? Yeah, I think there's just somebody up there. Two people up there. They won't come down. Weird. Now they come down. Now you'll come down. Rubs. As they fall to their death. Oh shoot, I should probably start using handgun ammo now. You think I care about your face? Oh, but he can step in the traps. Heaven forbid I do. Anyway, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on out, home grill. I don't know if there's anything here. I could be wrong, but no, there isn't. There is not. Wait, is there an item here? Oh, there is.
Where are you going, Leon?
I'm waiting for you!
Wait, follow me.
I don't know where the hell she went.
Where are you going, Leon?
Be nice if the game told me where she was. Oh, she's over here. She got over there hella fast. Because she's incapable of using a freaking ladder, apparently. God, I want to slap her sometimes. Only because she's not the brightest. Piggyback. That's not piggyback.
Alright.
Use the boost to get through!
I opened it, Leon.
Think they my name again, bae. What's up, bro?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things. What are you buying?
But how good is the selection? That's what matters.
Come back anytime.
This is the house? Yes, this is where the fun begins. One of my favorite parts of the game.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Fractorino. Zambies, I could take them. I could take them. I actually probably could with all the crap I have.
Hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin! Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Get your ass upstairs.
Okay, it's game time.
Yo, let's go, bro. My favorite part of the whole thing! I love this. This is one of my favorite moments in the game. Hey, Durkus, what's up, buddy? Push it! Push it real good! My ass, bro.
Picadinho!
I literally cannot hold any more stuff, so. Oh, now I can. Shoddy! Actually, no, I need to use this. Ashley's hiding in here. Some good stuff, Ashley. Thanks, bro.
Use this.
Oh, dang, they're coming through! Alright, here we go. Let's go. Incendiary time, baby.
Douche!
Luis can't die, so we're safe there. Are you what? Bro. Kidding me. We gotta. Oh, my lordy. There's a lot of them. We're gonna go with another incendiary here, I guess. No, I'm not okay. No, I'm not okay. Dickheads over here. Will not die. You can't kill Louise, so yay for everything else. Picadinho. Picadogayo. I usually like to let him come in first. I got unlucky that I got two of those dudes all at once. Shotgun. Holy Jesus! Ah, crap, that's not nice. Alright, we used up that. What the? Are you kidding me? How did I miss? He like... Oh, that's so stupid. I don't normally have this kind of problem with this part, but... Eyeballs, though. What? I don't understand how I did this. Going up here.
Use this.
Thanks, bro. I'll take it. Jesus, man. Oh, I'm trying to get to the freaking menu. Thank you. Thank you. This is where you can get a bunch of money. Take that? Sure, why not? I'll take it! The flaming douche, exactly. That'll do. You want to kill as many as you can, because that way you can get a bunch of money.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something.
I gave the stars.
You guys go on ahead.
I gave Louis. Him the bootay. Yes, I will say.